All right. Coldwind Farm, yes. Edeveru King. Where did it? This old totem. Alright. Get this totem. David's grunting like a freaking gorilla. Harambe. There's a pallet there. Could have sworn I seen that grass move. No Thanatophobia. Good. Also no ruin, so it's probably like a trapper. But no, it's not a plague. Done. Come on, Harambe. We got this. Kinder. Don't see the killer. Does that mean it's Michael? That was a weird place for the skill check. Or maybe I'm just tripping. I felt like it was lower than usual. Yeah, I have no clue who the killer is. Whatever they are, they're not very good at gen patrolling. So let's see if Killer Shack's got a totem. Outside. It's not a trapper. If it was a trapper, that would have been trapped right there. Oh, it's Michael. All right. That's not how Dead Hard works, game. Kick grief. At least there's one gen left. I don't know. Maybe I'm just bad. That could be the case, too. Because I'm pretty sure when you're dead hard, even at the killer, you should go through him. But maybe not. I don't know. I think he tiered 2 also. Are you serious, Michael? Go away. And she's gonna farm. Both doors are right next to each other. Of course they are. Okay. What are we gonna do? What is the plan? I'm gonna walk so my exhaustion goes down. Oh, he sees me. Of course he does. He's got Noed too. His Noed's over here somewhere, I think. Getting that door open? Good. Rip that guy. I already got the totem over here. Right? Yeah. Well, I guess I'm just gonna leave. Can't really do anything against Noed, dude. I mean, go find the totem, but you try to go find the totem and you just get insta-downed. So just really no point. Yeah, see, it's Noed tier 1, and he's gonna kill somebody because of it.